Vodafone slashes 11,000 jobs around the world in a bid to keep up with its rivals. And the boss of ChatGPT faces questions on Capitol Hill as lawmakers rush to regulate AI.